Number 3. Change the scale factor of your AutoCAD hatch. If you have problems streaming a hatch, try making your hatch more condensed. Now you can trim your hatch and go back to your desired scale.